Folks, we're going to do the walk of shame. I'm going to do a topic here called the walk of shame. Now, you might have heard about me saying that in the CopWatch videos on YouTube. These are First Amendment auditors and their walk of shame. That's right. We're going to call it the walk of shame for many reasons. I want to call them out, as I like to say. I like to call them out. It's called the walk of shame. Many videos, not too many. There's walk of shame videos out there that I'm always calling them out. And we're going to title it such. I'm going to call it Wall of Shame or Walk of Shame. I guess we'll call it Walk of Shame or something. Yeah, we say bye-bye, Walk of Shame. Hell high kind of thing. Lower it down kind of thing. Walk of Shame. Just a Walk of Shame. Walk away and Walk of Shame. So it's like the walk of shame. Now, I want to point that out to all you cop watchers out there with your cameras out there. Sometimes I don't always say that sometimes, but it's still like the walk of shame. You got defeated. You got defeated by the First Amendment auditors out there with their cameras. Walk of shame. Just walk of shame. Yeah. Just the walk of shame. Remember, I'm going to put that as a title on here. Thank you. I appreciate that.